Alright, here we go, Izanami. Look at those red eyes staring into your soul. How did I know that was gonna happen? I forgot. Okay, so that's what that move is. So J2C. That's what that is. I've been wondering how people do that. There's your A normals. And this is her double jump, by the way. So does it last shorter when you're higher? So you exit that by pressing up again. So 6A and 6B will cancel the upper state as well. She's in her normal mode. Most of her scenes are kind of like follow up to that like this. But she does have, she can fire these projectiles. There's 4D, 6D, and 2D.
So it automatically fires
when it's at full charge. Oh yeah, you also can't block when you're in your thing. It's already past Halloween. Why would you need to press down up when you can just press up? That doesn't make sense. Huh? Okay, so down up is like a quicker drop down. Down up. Up. So you do like a little short hop right there. It's interesting. So Flaming Dome, that's the move we already did. I always read the bottom because there may be something else. Okay, so holding back. Right. It always looks like you expect me. And there's this one, which is there. I know Izanami has a lot of passive. We'll just do that. Then there's this move, which is a command grab that absorbs HP. Now these two moves, what I've seen is, when they're in this move, they can hold the button. Like the Xbox has. You can like move up and down and hold the button. So you can move it up and down. Why do I keep throwing him out of the corner when I can just press back? Alright, the moment you've all been waiting for. Are you ready, guys? And then there's this one, which is the post-screen version. That was what I was trying to do for whatever reason. Gotta do the command grab. We'll have to heal up. And then I want to do the exceed.
How do I do Izanami?
I'm gonna remember this time. Set all the things up. Yay.